Hello, thanks for coming back to watch me solve this
This might be a
puzzle.
little tricky.
He says, "It might be a little tricky, that's not a good sign." Right. Pardon me. That turns. There's two cogs. What's that? Nothing. Okay. Right. That doesn't work, that doesn't do anything because. Oh. Yes, so that moves up to the teeth. Alright, can we take that off? Take that off. That looks like that fits. No, it doesn't. Right. Back to the. Oh, I think I missed it, haven't I? It's the second one, the green. Oh, damn it! No! Try the blue. Oh, it's on the red, isn't it? It's on the red, it's on the red, it's on the red, it's on the red. Oh, great. The game's just actually stopped. There we go. That's my fault for going click heavy. Huh, right. That looks more like it for a starting one. What? This is. Well, what are you supposed to do? Have I not tried everything? Obviously not. Have I put them all on? If I do that. Right, that don't work. Oh! Oh! Ah, okay, to there. Then I want it to come outwards. To there. Any more? Ooh! Back in one. What? Back in another. And then back in further. Then out. 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 In. Ooh, do. All right, is this some sort of tricksy thing here? I come out to purple, get all the way up there as far as I can. Go. Oh, come on. What have I got here? No. Well, this is going to get annoying pretty soon, isn't it? I feel like I've got to pull it forward, but that's not working. It does get you further. Does get you further, but no. Huh. Okay, think, boy, think. One. Ah, then, do I take something off? Oh, if they went in a certain order, I could. The jump is too far. That's what's clever. So where I went wrong, I wanted that last one next to this one. So I'm gonna go do 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 do. What we like then? Nothing. And then out. A bit further. Back. One. Ooh. Come on. To me. No, two more. Back. Back. Oh, they should be next to each other. So the problem there is the gold one. The lightest gold one is not next to... It is next to it, though. Needs to be next to that one. Let's try this. Well, now they're not next to each other. No. That's gonna jump just the same. Damn it! I'm so close. If I swap them around, I think it was that and then that. Now that's got something for it. Has it? Has it now? Oh, I need you two are in the right order. Yeah, you two are in the correct order. Those two are in the correct order, so do I put that? Oh, yes, I do. Oh, what was this order? Flippy Nicks. That's not looking good. I want to go that one. No, there's a gap. It's alright, it's alright, there's a gap, isn't it? Okay. Jumps to the middle. Needs to be sherbet lemons. Okay, this is a problem. This would be where I want the outer one and the gold one swapping. Huh. I'm feeling confident again, perhaps wrongly. And now what? But I can swap them over. So I go to the middle one. I go to the back one. And this is where I put the gold one next. Clever. No. Yes. Dunno. So now I can wind it. Whoa, stop. Come out. And then out again. Looking good. And back. Yes! That does feel good. Using the old noggin.
Oh, calm down. There's nothing there.
Well, somebody threw something, didn't they? What?
No.
Come on, let's keep going.
What is he? Whoa! Steady on. That was her, wasn't it? Yep.
You have a bow?
Don't all princesses?
I'll take this
one. It's this one again. Oops, that was too quick.
I got the next one.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
I never miss. I got the one on the right. Bet I can shoot more than you.
Oops.
Whoever shoots the most wins.
Go.
You get the one on top.
Way ahead of you, sister.
Mine. I called that one.
I'll take this one.
I got the one on the left.
Oh, chibbit.
You get the one on top.
Don't tell me you will get. Did we both miss that one? Oh, come on, he's gonna kill me. Oh.
I called that one. It's not like I always have to win. I just never want to lose. Good shooting, I guess.
Thank you. More puzzles. What have I got to do for stars? Get that out, I'm guessing. What? Do I get that out? I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. What do I get? Am I missing something?
Good move. Almost
there.
Please go. That's not right. Let me. I'll push it this way.
Why do we want to do that?
That's not right.
No, I know that.
Let me see here.
Right, they can both go over. Yep, that goes right out of the way. Straightforward!
Not a bad team.
I forgot that's what we came for.
This mission is critical. A job for only the finest of Princess I. Let's see here. Who should I pick? Who should I pick?
Graham.
How about Princess Graham and Princess Niece? I'll bring me back the golden acorn and don't dilly-dally. This magic will only work for a little bit.
Bring back the golden acorn. Let's try. I actually prefer Niece. But judging by the poster of that Hagatha, I think I prefer her in a real form.
Where are we?
It looks to me like the middle of the Avalon Forest.
Huh. Why does that name seem so familiar?
I've seen postcards. My older sister's camped here once.
Well, let's go find that acorn. Well, not acorn, acorn.
No.
An acorn. Which way should we head?
Are we having an adventure? Are we going to solve riddles of a sphinx? Is there going to be a labyrinth with a minotaur? Will there be hijinks? Will they involve bridles and snakes? Can we get matching feathers? Please?
Yes to everything. Uncontrollable outbursts of excitement. Most interesting. Now, which way?
West. I'm sure of it. West always sounds like an adventure!
And she's dead.
Are we having fun yet?
I know I am!
Well, ow!
Sorry. Not a scratch.
I really wish you would have cleared more of those thorns.
Now get off her. Use the thorns! And a bow and arrow.
Is going to make a mincemeat pie out of us.
Is it?
So cute. Wait, please don't shoot.
No.
Nice kitty. Good kitty. Calm down.
Niece, that's not a good idea.
Uh-huh. I thought so. There you go. That should feel better.
Huh. Good thing I didn't shoot.
I'm very glad you didn't.
Shall we continue our adventure?
Most certainly. Now, how are we going to get across this?
We could make a slingshot out of a rubber tree plant and launch ourselves across.
No. Too obvious.
Too bad Avalon doesn't have a bridge troll guild.
Wait, right here. I got it.
Whoa, she's got strength.
How's this going to get us across?
Well, it's just a start. I figured we could have some fun. And now it's your turn.
My turn?
Yes. Go into the woods and grab an object, but just one. When you return, add it to our creative project. Then I'll go again. Oh, maybe we could whittle a zipline or carve a giant slide.
All right, my turn. It's almost like you know exactly what I'm thinking.
Whoa, we got a lot of stuff. We have a banner, rose. What is that? Well,
I choose you.
I don't know why. I just feel that's obviously what I was thinking, isn't it? Ores. I guess the ores. Do I need a squirrel picture to go back?
This is the correct answer, no. Obviously.
Not quite right yet.
All right, my turn.
Two seats.
That one.
Just what it
needs. Oh, wheels.
What What do you think about that? Let's give it a go.
Okay.
Always seek adventure!
Were we friends?
How are we going to get across this?
All right, oh, come on.
Not quite right yet.
All right, my turn. That one.
Bread wheel?
Just what it needed. My turn. What do you think about that?
Excellent.
All right.
Now this is the tricky bit. To have me perplexed, you fix this.
This should do the trick.
Aha!
I choose you.
And she should choose the other one. Excellent.
Always seek adventure!
It's working! It's working!
How did it catch fire? It's just made of wood and bread.
Randomly placed raw steak in the middle of the woods?
But niece, don't!
If it's not nailed down, we grab it! Sorry. I'm working on that.
Oh, it's all right. It did look tasty. Princess Madeline? Of Avalon? Right, it's Queen Madeline of Avalon now. Forgive me. Yes, yes, I'm buff now. We get it. Could you get us down, please?
Thanks for that.
So, what brings you back to Avalon? Oh, sounds delicate. Oh, sorry. This is Niece. She's my...
We're working on that.
Yes, we are working on that. Madeline approves.
I caught that. I have heard some of his stories. Yes, the jig he played for the leprechauns. And the mushroom that made him shrink. What? He didn't break a pregnant lady out of jail?
But no one loves my stories more than me, but we really should get going. Queen Madeline of Avalon, do you know where we could find the golden acorn? Well, I can't say why exactly.
You'll escort us. Wonderful. That's so true. He does always do that.
Well, this is where I'm going to have to leave it. And, yeah, I was stuck on that bread log car thing for ages. So, that's me done. Thank you for watching, and hopefully you'll come back for the next one. Either way, see you later. Bye.